Well, do you know where your property deed is? And if not, how much would you pay to obtain a copy? And do you really need one?
Tonight, 11 News I-Team reporter Lisa Robinson discovers a service that will help you get it for a fee. Problem is, that fee could be more than 10 times the amount it would cost you to get it yourself.
Michael Dinkelman contacted the 11 News I-Team after he got this letter in the mail from the National Deed Service Incorporated.
They just said that it was extremely important that you have this in your records.
The letter says the federal government recommends Dinkelman have an official certified copy of his deed, proof he owns his home, and that the National Deed Service can provide it at a cost of $69.50.
An unsuspecting person, maybe even a widow or something who doesn't know where all her records are, may see this and say, yes, I better do this.
The Federal Citizens Information Center website did tell people to locate and have important documents, but never said to pay a service to get them.
We think it's misleading for citizens to think that the government is encouraging them to go to this private company, because we're not.
At the bottom of the letter Dinkelman got, it says that the deed service is not affiliated with any governmental agency and that many government records are available free or at a nominal cost from government agencies. Still, the feds are hearing from consumers.
We get lots of complaints, Lisa, from all over the country from people who have gotten this letter from the National Deed Service and think that it's an endorsement by the federal government.
Besides, you probably got your original deed when you closed on your house, but if you really want a certified copy, you can go to your local courthouse or request one through the mail, and it won't cost you $70.
Kathy Smith knows all about deeds. She's the chairperson of the Conference of Circuit Court Clerks. She helps people obtain deeds every day.
It's a little misleading. It's kind of telling the people that they have to have this. That's our job, to get them a copy of their deed, and probably for less than $10.
The Federal Citizens Information Center even put out a warning to consumers about overpaying for certified deeds, saying it's not necessary to use a private company to obtain a copy of the deed to your home. We contacted the National Deed Service in Illinois and got a recording.
This is not something you must have. It's strictly your choice.
We left a message. No one called us back. The company isn't doing anything illegal, and on its website claims the service is both time and cost effective. But before you pay $69.50 for something that can cost less than $10, you might just check to see if you already have it. For the 11 News I-Team, I'm Lisa Robinson.
Now, the National Deed Service recording also said that the company gets homeowner names from mailing lists of real estate transactions, which are public information.